Hello everyone. Today I would like to say thank you for our lecture, Mr. John, and thank you for friends for coming to this presentation. Okay, introduce myself and my partner. There, we are Group 4, and I am Ezra Priska. This Mr. Randy. Halo, Mr. Randy.
Halo semua.
Ada Mbak Miss Febrina.
Halo, everybody.
Ada Mbak Nia. Dan ada Mbak Triana Murti Aji.
Hi, everyone.
Halo. Okay. Let's pay attention. We start to learning about our material for presentation is conjunction and simple past. Okay, table of contents atau daftar isi dari material presentation kami yaitu what is conjunction atau definisi dari conjunction, types of conjunction, and then conjunction rule, conjunction list. Lalu ada what is simple past tense atau definisi simple past tense. When we use past simple, and then how to conjugate simple past. Simple past, I mean, spelling rules, regular and irregular part, form of past tense or formula of past tense, and then the last is time signal past. Okay, next. The material for the conjunction, okay. This conjunction atau konjungsi dalam bahasa Indonesianya atau kata penghubung. What is conjunction? A conjunction is a part of speech that is used to connect words, phrases, clauses, or sentences. Conjunctions are considered to be invariable grammar particle, and they may or may not stand between items they conjoin. Jadi conjunction itu adalah kata penghubung yang menghubungkan clause, main clause dengan sub clause menjadi suatu arti yang bermakna atau sebagai kata penghubung dalam suatu kalimat ada penghubungnya. Oke, yang kedua yaitu types of conjunction atau jenis dari conjunction itu atau kata penghubung itu sendiri. Ada subordinate conjunction, ada coordinating conjunction, ada correlative conjunction, and conjunctive adverbs. Next. Number one, subordinate conjunction. Di sini ada subordinate conjunction ada beberapa words yang digunakan untuk menghubungkan kalimat utama terhadap kalimat yang pendukung lain ya atau main dari main clause ke sub clause itu ada after, ada the although, ada as, ada because, juga ada before, even, lalu ada until, when, whenever, where, whereas, wherever, ini digunakan untuk menyambungkan kalimat utama terhadap kalimat pelengkap. Ini ada contohnya yaitu, here are some example of complex sentence using subordinate conjunction. Number one, konjungsi atau kata penghubung yang menunjukkan waktu. I won't come out until you cover your eyes. Artinya ada, saya tidak akan keluar kecuali Anda menutup mata Anda. Oke, yang menunjukkan waktu atau place. The dog followed the boy wherever he went. Anjing itu mengikuti anak laki-laki kemanapun dia pergi. Ini number three yaitu purpose atau tujuan, menunjukkan tujuan. I did the homework so we could go out. Saya mengerjakan pekerjaan rumah agar kami bisa keluar. Number four. Menyatakan cause atau penyebab. Row Roy has improved since he began studying. Artinya Roy telah meningkat, maksudnya dia lebih naik dan dia mulai belajar dari sejak dia mulai belajar. Nilai-nilainya meningkat setelah dia belajar. Okay, number five, condition, menyatakan kondisi. They aren't going unless they finish their course. Mereka tidak akan berhenti menyelesaikan tugas mereka. Yang terakhir itu kontras, menunjukkan kontras. Willie didn't sleep although he was tired. Artinya Willie tidak tidur meskipun dia lelah. Oke, okay, next, Mbak.
Coordinating conjunction, kita punya singkatan dari fanboys yang artinya F-nya for four, A-nya for N, N-nya for nor, B-nya for but, O-nya for or, yet, S-nya for so. Jadi singkatnya fanboys. For coordinating conjunction, untuk kalimatnya bisa kita lihat untuk for-nya itu, he is tired for, he works really hard. Untuk N-nya, I love studying English and math. For nor-nya, he doesn't smoke nor drink. For but-nya, Serena likes cakes but hate cookies. For or-nya, we can eat chicken or pork for dinner. For yet-nya, she eats sick yet he is working. For so-nya, Jean was hungry so he ate all the pizza. Kalau di dalam bahasa Indonesianya, dia lelah tapi masih tetap bekerja keras. Terus aku suka belajar bahasa Inggris dan matematika. Terus dia nggak suka merokok dan minum-minuman. Serena suka kue tapi nggak suka kue kering gitu. Terus kita bisa makan ayam, tapi tidak untuk daging babi untuk makan malam. Dia sakit, tapi dia tetap bekerja. Jean masih lapar, tapi dia, jadi dia makan semua pizza. So, Mas Randy?
Collection conjunction, we have but, and, either, or, neither, or, whether, or, not only, but, dalam kurung also, such or that, certainly, and when, no sooner or then. For example, the component deals is in both hardware and software. And then I will either carrots or peas for dinner. And the third, Natalie likes neither nor cream cake. And then do you whether we have noodle or rice for her? And then he not only study hard but also works well. And then he isn't that I don't have to much to keep it clean. For secondly, had she entered the room when the phone rang? No sooner did he enter the room that he saw a man. And then, please, slide. For conjunction or verb, for example, we have, however, subsequently, consequently. For an example, they attempt to get into the house through a window. However, the window was secondly locked. The second, we have an example. He dedicated to donate all his money to one particular charity, but subsequently he changed his mind. And then the fire broke out while the school was closed. Consequently, no children or staff were in the building and no injuries were sustained. Next. For conjunction rule. The conjunction are for connecting through action and ideas as well as noun, clause, or other part of speech. Jadi conjunction itu bisa dijadikan penghubung antara beberapa kalimat. Contohnya, Mary went to the supermarket and bought orange. Mary pergi ke supermarket memberi beberapa buah jeruk. Conjunction are used for making lists. For the example, we made pancakes, eggs, and coffee for breakfast. Jadi, conjunction juga bisa atau kata penghubung digunakan untuk berbagai kata seperti kami membuat pancake dengan menggunakan dengan telur dan coffee untuk sarapan pagi. When we using conjunction, we make sure that all the parts of your sentences agree. For the example, I work busily, yet I am carefully. Doesn't not agree. I work busily, yet carefully. Show agreement. Jadi kalimat itu saling berhubungan di antara satu dan lainnya. Lalu dilanjutkan oleh Mr. Randy. Please, Mr. Randy.
Hey, terima kasih. Okay, thank you. Conjunction list. After all thought, as, because, before, definite, even, thought, if, in, other, that, once, provide, that, rather than, sign, shown, that, then, that, throughout, unless, until, when, whenever, where, where is, wherever, whether, while, why. Simple past tense. What is simple past tense? The simple past is a verb tense that is used to talk about things that have or existed before now. The simple past tense shows that you are talking about something that has already happened. The simple past tense, sometimes called the preterite, is used to talk about a complete action in a time before. The simple past is the basic form of past tense in English. The time of the action can be in the recent past or the distant past, and action duration is not important. When we use simple past tense to talk about action that happened at a specific time in the past, you use a time expression, yesterday, last month. It can be used to describe events that happened over a period of time in the past. It is also used to talk about habitual or repeated action that took place in the past. When we use for a completed action in a time before, I met my husband in 1993. For events that were true for some time in the past. Example, they live in Russia for 3 years. For a list of complete action in the past. Example, Ryan came in, took off his coat and sat down. For habits in the past. Example, When I was a child, I played the piano. To talk about an action in the past that takes place in the middle of another action. Example, when she arrived, I was watching TV. For past fact, I didn't like eggs before. Next, Miss Febrina.
The formula of past tenses. For positive verbal, formula is subject plus verb to. Example, see a new book yesterday. For positive nominal, the formula is subject plus was or were plus nominal. Example, the case was hard to solve. For negative verbal, the formula is subject plus did plus not plus verb one. Example, she did not buy a new book yesterday. Negative nominal, the formula is subject plus was or were plus not plus verb one. Example, the case was not hard to solve. For it interrogative verbal, the formula is did plus subject plus verb one. Example, did she buy a name book yesterday? Interrogative nominal, the formula is was or were plus subject plus verb one. Example, was the case hard to solve? Next, Kak. For verbal and nominal simple past tense. The simple past tense verbal use the second form of the verb as the predicate. After verb two, it can be filled with an object or adverb. The subject can be singular or plural. For simple past tense, in the form of a nominal sentence, which is a simple past tense that does not contain a verb. Informing a simple past tense sentence, we don't use a verb, but instead used to be. To be used is was and this tense is only for expressing even that occurred in the past. Next, Kak. This table is the formula to make a simple past sentence. Simple past sentence, you can use subject, I, you, we, they, she, he, it. And you can combine it with verb to and then complement. Whatever subject you use, you have to use verb to make a simple past sentence. Simple past center, regular verb, spelling rules, ending in E at D. Example, live, it become live. Star, it become start. Ending in vowel, plus Y at ED. Example, stay, it becomes state, play, it become play. Ending in consonant plus Y, change Y to I and at ED. Example, try, it become tried. Carry, it become carried. One syllable, single vowel and ending in single consonant. double the final consonant and add ed. Example, not, it become nodded. Rip, it become repeat. Two syllable, stress on second syllable and ending in single consonant, double the final consonant and add ed. Example, come it, it become committed. Prefer, it become preferred. Next. This is table for irregular verb. From bare form to past simple to past participle. Example, walk, walk on, be, was, were, been, bit, bidden, become, become, begin, ban, bat, bit, bite, bidden, blow, blown, break, broken, hold, held, keep, kept, now, lie, lead, live, left, land, let, lay, line, lost, made. Thank you, next.
Thanks. Slide. Time signal past tense. Jadi kata kerja yang sudah terjadi dalam bentuk lampau. Time signal. Yesterday, last night, last summer. Example, I saw Jane yesterday or last summer. Jadi saya bertemu Jane kemarin. Selanjutnya, ago, 2 years ago, 10 minutes ago, a long time ago, I met Robert many years ago in Berlin. Saya bertemu Robert tahun yang lalu di Berlin. Next. Past simple form. Past simple positive. Subject. I, verb, was, modifier, at home yesterday. Subject. I walk as the writer at home. Subject. You were students. We were students, they were students. You studied in the university, we studied in the university, they studied in the university. Subject, he was friends, she was friends. It was friend. He come from friend. She come from friend. It come from friend. Next. For simple form. Negative or no. Subject. For positive or no modifier. Jadi kata kata kerja negatif. Contohnya, I was not at home yesterday. I did not ask the writer at home. Negative. You are not students. We didn't study in the university. They didn't study in the university. Subject. He was not friend. She was not friend. It was not friend. He come, didn't come from friend. She come, didn't come from friend. It come, didn't come of friend. Next. Past simple, yes or no. To be, was, where, was. Subject, I, you, he. Jadi, pertanyaan. Jadi, were you blah, blah, blah at home yesterday? Was he blah, blah, blah from Germany? Verb, did you work as the writer at home? Did they study in the university? Did it come from Germany? Next. Next. Oh, and that brings us to the end. Thank you so much for your time and attention. Thank you.